Samsung Notes is insane. With powerful features and unmatched versatility, it stands out as one of the most complete note-taking apps in the Android ecosystem. Don't miss this video, as today we are taking a deep dive into its features and we'll also see how it stacks up against the other top note-taking apps. You won't believe on how it can transform your note-taking experience. My name is Prithviraj and I create videos on productivity, tech and life. I will leave the timestamps in the description so that you can quickly navigate across this video. I've been using Samsung Notes on my Galaxy Tab S9 as well as on my Galaxy Tab S9 and FE Plus. But the real question is, why Samsung Notes? First things first, Samsung Notes is a completely free app and it is designed to work seamlessly with Samsung devices. The other note-taking apps often come with a price tag for comparable features, whereas Samsung Notes have us covered in almost every aspect. But it's not just that. Samsung Notes combines text-based as well as handwritten notes. And there is one aspect where Samsung Notes excels over all other note-taking apps, and that is the hardware. We get the S Pen right outside the box on Samsung tablets. This means Samsung Notes is completely optimized for the S Pen, and this might, my friend, is a total game changer. As apart from Apple Notes on the iPad, no other note-taking app can match this aspect. Plus, with Samsung Notes, we are not having to pay extra like you would do for other options like GoodNotes and NoteWise. I've tested out all of them and we'll be talking about that a bit later. Starting with the UI of Samsung Notes, the interface is clean and minimal, and to top it off, it's super user-friendly. I've mentioned this in my past videos as well. Simplicity is often the most important aspect of any note-taking app. Everything you need is laid out right in front of you, and that too with a very well-organized layout. We can create an organize notes into folders and easily navigate across our notes using this sidebar. And speaking of customization, there is one thing that I really like about Samsung Notes. It automatically changes the color of the UI based on the background color that you choose. It really gives a lot more personal and a more immersive experience into your notes. Also, if you have a Samsung smartphone or a Samsung computer, the app syncs across all your devices seamlessly and thus allows you to pick up from right where you left off. On the top bar, we have all the quick toggles you might need, like different pen options and the color picker. Also, you can select from different page templates that we have. You can choose from different options like grid layout, ruled, dotted, and also we have some unique options like this checklist view for creating to-do lists, also a timetable kind of view in case you would like to use it as your monthly planner. And if you're a classical musician, we also get the layout for sheet music, and that can be super helpful. As we previously discussed, you can organize your notes into different folders and tag them as well. You can color code your folders for easy navigation on top of that. And one more thing, we are very close to hitting 100k subscribers on this channel. I would really appreciate if you could consider hitting that subscribe button. Would definitely help me out a lot. There is one tool that Samsung provides that I'm literally a fan of. There's this cool magnify button where you can zoom into specific areas to make your handwriting more precise. It will create this rectangular box for you. Thus, it will make it really easy for you to make some minor adjustments, or maybe you wanted some precision while writing certain stuff. This is a neat little addition, I must say, and I absolutely love that. Samsung Notes has mastered the art of managing text and handwritten notes together. For handwriting lovers, Samsung Notes delivers a nearly flawless experience. We also have a button to auto straighten the alignment of our handwriting. This is golden for people like me whose handwriting tends to keep slanting. But if you're like me and you prefer a fast handwriting experience, though I must say GoodNotes 6 on the iPad offers a smoother and faster recognition for high speed notes, but for Android tablets, Samsung Notes is a great equivalent in that aspect. And finally, the selection tool lets you resize or reposition your handwriting, and you can also convert your handwritten notes into text. While Samsung's text conversion could be more refined in terms of text placement, it's still solid and easy to use, but this aspect needs a lot more furnishing, to be honest. Take a look for yourself. It almost does a great job. Almost. That's the thing that holds it back. I really hope Samsung fixes this issue with a software update. And now, let us talk about the S Pen. Samsung Notes is optimized specifically for the S Pen, leveraging advanced features like pressure sensitivity and air actions. The writing feel here is incredible with the S Pen. It feels very smooth and responsive, I must say. And also, I didn't face any issues regarding the palm rejection aspect as well. As in, it won't accidentally create lines in your notes because of your palm touching on it. We have various pen options to choose from. Though I'm personally a fan of the brush pen that we have here, it simply feels more natural and smooth, to be honest. It doesn't feel smudgy like that of the ink pen does for me, as I prefer a more fast writing experience. In that aspect, the brush pen really gets the job done for me. And not to forget, you can drag and drop photos, stickers, or even add audio files right into your notes. This can really make your notes pop. You can record your entire class lecture if you wanted to in this app. That way, it will be much easier for you to recall the stuff from your lectures. Alright, Samsung Notes is flexible enough to be whatever you need it to be. You can even set up the whole app like a planner. It's perfect for digital organization lovers like myself. And of course, you can download and import PDFs directly inside of Samsung Notes. And after importing that, you can of course annotate your PDFs right inside this app. This is a game changer if you're a student and you need to highlight stuff and take book notes directly within your PDF. We have got this highlighter tool at our disposal to emphasize key points. And you can even jump to a specific page using the navigation tool. That's a total total time saver. I've loaded up my daily planner template inside of Samsung Notes. Every morning when I wake up, I simply open my planner template on Samsung Notes and then plan for my day. I read this book called Make Time by Jake Knapp and John Zaratsky. From there, I understood about this concept called the daily highlight. We simply have to note down our most important tasks for that given day. That way, we have a clear idea and we can achieve our goals rather easily. I'll let you have a look at my planner for today. I had to script for a different video this morning and I've scheduled time for that. And now as you can see, I had to film this video. I've noted that down as well. And also I have to get a video edited, so that goes there as well. This method helps me to stay a lot more organized and accountable rather than solely using a to-do list app. I highly recommend that you give this a try. I'll leave the link of my daily planner template in the description box below the like button. So in case you're interested in that, please check it out. There is also a weekly as well as a monthly view in that planner. Now let us compare it with the other options that we have. Let's kick things off with GoodNotes, a favorite of mine on the iPad. This app launched its Android version and people are really hyped about it. Earlier it was only there for Samsung devices, whereas now you can install them on every Android devices. GoodNotes 6 has been crushing on the iPad world for a while now, mostly for how fast it feels while writing stuff. But the Android version still has a lot of catching up to do with the iPad counterpart. Okay, I'll just give you a brief. GoodNotes for Android literally sucks. Period. GoodNotes 6 on the iPad is legendary, but here on Android, it simply sucks. Rather, GoodNotes for Android is basically running from the web. It's not a native app for Android. And this really disappointed me, considering how GoodNotes is actually treating us Android users. Right now, the Android version of GoodNotes isn't as fully fledged as the iOS version. Many of the tools are limited as of now. Samsung Notes still has a much richer set of features here on the Android, and that too for absolutely free. GoodNotes has that polished look, but here on Samsung Notes, the UI is simpler and lets you organize stuff all in one go. Samsung Notes also integrates right onto the Samsung ecosystem, making it feel much more smoother if you're using the Samsung Dex mode or something like that. Now comparing with the other apps who are native on Android, like Notewise, Nebo, Bamboo Paper and stuff like that, Notewise is actually pretty underrated, I must say, and deserves a lot more attention. Notewise offers some solid pen customization and feels a lot more responsive. The area where Notewise struggles is the text-based note-taking aspect, whereas Samsung has us covered. Also, as I previously mentioned, the handwriting to text conversion isn't the best on Samsung Notes. This is an aspect where apps like Nebo really shines. It has the best handwriting to text conversion I've seen on any note-taking app so far. It is really, really accurate. It also detects my ugly handwriting without any hassle. Whereas apps like Bamboo Paper gives us a more of a minimal experience. Hence, it is the ideal app just for taking notes. The organizational part isn't as powerful as that of Samsung Notes. Yet, it can be a great option if you're looking for a simple notes app. In conclusion, Samsung Notes is more than just a note-taking app. It is a powerhouse productivity tool that has set a new standard for Android tablets, from its clean UI and versatile note-taking options. Also, we have a real-time collaboration features in case you wanted to work on your notes with a partner. Samsung Notes truly has it all. The fact that it's free and optimized for the Samsung's ecosystem makes this one a go-to choice, to be honest, especially if you're already a Samsung user. And I must say, Samsung Notes totally deserves your attention. We previously discussed about how I use Samsung Notes to plan out my entire life, and that thing really helps me stay organized and super productive every day. Click here on this video and over there I have shared my daily planning aspect in more details. And trust me on this one, doing this every day will definitely help you stay a lot more productive. See you there.